Can you tell her that it's an emergency?
Food.
Who said that? No, I'm talking to you. Can you please tell me where she is? Great, thank you.
No, I have to tell you something.
You told me you were here. You're the only person that I trust.
Are you drunk?
No, I broke into the Life Foundation.
You did what?
I think I may have been infected.
Eddie, you look like you're in a bad way.
Yeah, I am in a bad way.
Eddie, Jesus!
This is dead. Dead.
Eddie, sit down.
Eddie, snap out of it. No, it's no good. Are you all right? I'm hot. Is anyone else hot? Sir, no. Wait, where are you going, Eddie?
This is unacceptable. No. I'm gonna call the police.
What are you doing? No, please don't. No. Eddie, please.
Now I'm gonna call the police.
No, no, please don't call the police. Okay, call an ambulance. I'm a doctor. This man is my patient.
Much better.
You're insane.
Killing people.
Who's killing people?
Call the jury.
Oh, God, Eddie, not this.
He is, and I have proof.
Hey, Eddie. Eddie, can you hear me? This is Dan speaking to you.
Hey, Dan.
Welcome back.
Where am I?
You're in the MRI. Can we give me a little sedative?
Where is Anne?
Anne is not here right now. We're gonna run some tests, okay? It's gonna be completely painless. So, you know, just try to stay still, relax, and, yeah, here we go.
Eddie, what's happening in there?
Eddie, you okay?
Shut it down.
Hey, coming out.
You all right?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at me, look at me. You okay?
Yeah.
All right, just take a deep breath, okay? You're okay.
Yeah.
Now listen, you're not the first person to freak out in there. I get claustrophobic too.